Well, everybody, it is, excuse me, it is day 24 of 3 months of tags, 5 questions each for the next 3 months for every day. So, let's get started with question number one. If I could grant you one wish, what would you wish for? What would I wish for? You know what? For an answer like that, it could be everybody might say money, happy life, whatever. Myself, I really don't know. One wish. What will you wish for? Peace throughout the world. What have you read online recently that has that inspired you? Nothing at all. Why do religion that advocate unite divide the human race? I have no idea. I honestly don't know. Well, I can't even think of an answer for that one. If you could live one day of your life all over again, what would you choose? Or what day would you choose? One day of my life over again, what will you choose? Or what day? That's another hard question to answer. I would say my teen years, so that's why I'm going to say my teen years, even though it was my day, but I'm going to say my teen years, like when I was in my teens. What can money not buy? Wow. What money cannot buy? Practically everything. Money can buy everything, but what can it not buy? Who knows? Anyway, those are my answers because I can't even think of, like, these questions were something else and I didn't have any good answers for them, but at least I did the tag or so forth of the tag. So let's continue tomorrow on day 25. And hopefully, I repeat, hopefully I do a lot better. Take care. For now.